A Southwest Airlines jet made an emergency landing in Salt Lake City after one of the plane's engines caught fire shortly after takeoff. Salt Lake City International Airport says no one was hurt when the plane returned to the airport this morning. A witness said he heard loud explosions and saw flames coming from the jet as he arrived at work. The plane's pilot says a cockpit indicator of a potential performance issue came on for one of the jet's engines.